Hello, my name is Nita Brown and I'm the owner of Mansaware. My concern as we open up in Western New York, specifically in Rochester, is dealing with customers who don't want to follow the safety rules, like putting on a mask and staying 6 feet apart. I have a very small selling space, about 8 feet long by four. And that's basically my concern. How do we deal with people like that? Thank you.